what's up guys, this is Mohu and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to make a viewer's choice video. That is, one of my YouTube friend has requested me this particular movie trailer. And right now I'm going to give a reaction on this particular movie trailer, and this movie trailer is known as Pushpaka Vimanan. This movie has been already been released in 6th January 2017, that is this year, a few days ago only. And maybe you can see this movie in nearby theaters. This movie has a star cast of Rachita Ram and Ramesh Arvind. And right now I'm going to see this movie trailer, and frankly speaking, it's not been a long time ago that I have been familiar with Kannada movie industry. Very recently only I'm getting so much of information about this movie industry, and frankly speaking, I'm becoming a slow and steadily becoming a fan of this movie industry, because the trailer which people are suggesting me, those trailers were amazing. And if you have also this type of suggestion that you want to give me, you know, if you want to see some kind of reaction videos, then please do suggest me on the comment box. So let's not waste any more time and let's see the movie trailer. Okay, so Pushpaka Vimanan, that was the movie trailer that I just saw. I mean, like, Kannada movie trailers are literally impressing me day by day. I mean, like, this particular trailer, if we discuss about this particular trailer, visually looks so good, so attractive. I mean, like, the cinematography and the backgrounds are so visually, so graphically, vibrant in colors, and visually looks very good and very glossy, as if it has a Hollywood kind of vibrancy in this particular movie trailer. As far as I can understand this, I mean, I didn't understand much about the movie trailer. I believe that the movie story should not be revealed in movie trailer, otherwise it doesn't create any type of curiosity in the mind of audience. So if you can understand the whole story in the movie trailer, then what's the point to see the movie, right? There should be some secrecy about the movie so that it can create the curiosity in the mind of audience, and the audience will go to the nearby theaters and watch the whole movie to meet up that curiosity in their mind. So that is the thing. This movie hasn't told me much about the, this movie trailer hasn't told me much about the movie, about the story of the movie. But as far as I can understand, that it's about a father-daughter relationship, and somehow in some circumstances, this father, I mean, like, father who always take care of a daughter, take care of his family, and take care of his family and take all the responsibilities and do all of his duties, but bad situation happens where that father has to go into the jail, go into the prison, and there he started to lead a life in a very beautiful way, but in a very clever mind, where he literally plans for escape. Although these are all the guess that I am making by seeing this trailer, but I don't know about the exact story of this movie, and this movie has already been released. I don't know, this movie has already been released in Hindi or with any kinds of English subtitles. I mean, like, if you guys knows any types of information about this movie, that whether this movie will be, you know, has been released in Hindi or any types of English subtitles, then please let me know, because I would love to see this movie, because this movie has created an immense amount of curiosity in the mind of in my mind as audience. So, and also it looks very vibrant and very, you know, good in my eyes as audience. So please let me know about this information. And also Ramesh Arvind, I hope that actor is known as Ramesh Arvind. That actor has done a very good job, and also with that baby girl, both of their expressions and body language was very good in this particular movie trailer. I hope you guys know that how this movie is working in the theater, how this movie is working in the box office. I hope it does a really immense well in the box office collection. And for official reaction of the official movie trailer of Pushpak Vimanan, and this is a Kannada movie. And also, if you want to see some other reaction movies, you know, I have done a couple of more Kannada movies reaction, and if you want to see those reaction videos of mine, then please do click on the small boxes at the very end of this video, and you will be seeing those particular movies, particular reaction of those particular movies. Otherwise, you can go into my channel and click the playlist, and you can see all of my other reaction videos. And or if you want to share any kind of knowledge with me, then please feel free to comment on the comment box below this video. And also, if you want to subscribe my channel, I mean, like, if you like my reaction videos, then please do subscribe my channel. You can subscribe my channel by clicking in the subscribe button below this video. Otherwise, at the very end of this video, you can see the subscribe button right hand of the corner, in the right hand corner. Well, this is my new channel, and please do subscribe my channel. Please do consider subscribing my channel, because guys, I frankly speaking need a lot of support so that I can give a lot of, you know, more beautiful and exciting reaction videos in the near future. So keep supporting me, keep subscribing me, and see you on my next video.